delivers authentic ethnic meals that are conceived, prepared, and delivered by refugees resettled here in New York City. So we basically, we hire passionate home cooks. We train them to become professional chefs, and then we deliver their food the way they make it at home to New Yorkers all over the city. We've done small dinners of 10. We've also done large events of 700 or 800 people.
My name is Rose Nzapa. I'm from Central African Republic. I came here since 2007. I was a refugee in another country, by my country, in Cameroon. UN chair got me in Cameroon. Then American government chose me to come in US. I like working here because they're so nice, organized, clean. We work like family. I'm planning to cook cassava leaf with peanut butter. In my country, we like sauce with peanuts a lot.
My name is Bahia. I'm from Algeria, and I have been here for 5 months. For me, food is a way of expression, is the face of the culture of any country. You can't let it apart from the whole identity. So I want them to think of us as people.
What we've seen happen at the kitchen is highly passionate people and talented people who want to share, who have something that they brought along with them and who want to share it. And we're trying to kind of provide a platform for that to happen. For our chefs, it's very important for them clearly to feel welcome, of course, but when they know that Americans are not just saying welcome, but they're also eating their food and they're loving their food, it also gives them an extra, like it's the ultimate symbol of acceptance. So it's really about this communication between both sides, like someone's cooking and the other is eating, kind of creates a communication between both.